Hello, this is Zombie Warrior 88 coming back to you live once again for my Movie Monday review. This week I'm going to review on a cult classic, The Evil Dead, which was released in the early 80s. The writing and acting, 5.0 out of 5. Music, very little music in here. CGI, 5.0 out of 5. Do I recommend this movie? Yes, I do. If you have not seen this movie yet, I highly recommend you pick this up and watch it. Until next time, I'll see you guys next week. Have a wonderful day. Take care.